Australia, it's found on the western side. The north is the northern territory, it meets with the ocean tide. Below you'll find South Australia, and Queensland on the northeast. Below it is New South Wales, and Victoria's in the southeast. Is the capital. It's in the Australian Capital Territory. Now that is quite a mouthful. If you would want to visit, it's on the southeast coast. Australian geography. Australian geography. These are all the political features you need to know. Australian geography. Australian geography. Learning the spaces of all the places and where they go.